Yeah, come in. Take a seat.
Yes! I copied everything! Good evening, Master of the Day, and my fellow cavaliers. Our life is like a customer in the supermarket. We have so many things. We'll be in confusion what to choose, what to purchase, what I have to select. Once I went to a supermarket, I don't know what to buy. And at the same time, I was in confusion in what my wife needs. So whatever I saw, I selected and I put them in that box. And still, somewhere my sixth sense was telling that something you are missing. Something you are missing, remind. Then I started thinking, what have I missed? And second I checked, what did I miss? Anything is missing. So I did not get. I was standing in the queue for billing. Then I was tempted to be into other spots. There was one white colored box, but I did not get that. What is that box could be? I was not knowing. Then I was searching for that box here and there. Finally, I did not get. But still, I could not satisfy myself. I could not control myself. I asked that person, "Sir, may I know what is that box? Where can I get it?" Then he told, that person had an itching problem. I was not knowing that. He told, "Go up, take right, in the down rack it is there. You will get it." Even then I did not understand his body language. Just I followed his words blindly. I went there and I got that box. I saw the name was written, Hitchgar. Oh my God, this is not for me. Then I kept it. When I came back, I did not show my face to that person. Again, after that person went away of the shop, then I went to the counter, I got the bill. Then I understood one thing. I should not copy others. So whatever I need, I have to buy. Whatever I need, I have to buy. It's not for me. Whenever that word copying comes to my mind, I remember Raju. Raju was a student. Once he was asked to write an essay. His teacher gave him two topics. One was cycle. Second one was buffalo. Raju went home with a lot of enthusiasm. He started studying. He finished studying about cycle. Unfortunately, there was power cut. He could not study about buffalo. Next day, he came to school. Teacher started giving the topics for essay writing. Unfortunately, he got the topic buffalo, which he did not study at all. What to write? He was tensed. Oh my God, I studied about cycle, but I don't know about buffalo. What to write? He started writing. He wrote buffalo, buffalo, and he peeped into the next student and he copied one sentence. The teacher came and he started writing whatever he has studied. The teacher came to say he was copying. And again teacher came. He started writing about cycle. The teacher comes this side. He was writing about buffalo. Somehow, Raju completed his essay. Next day, when teacher took that paper to correct, oh my God, what to say, there are no words to explain about this essay. He had written, the teacher started reading it in the class. Buffalo, buffalo, buffalo has two wheels. Cycle gives dung thrice in a day. Buffalo has dynamo and cycle has a tail at back. Teacher got angry. Oh, he scratched his head. He threw the paper out. This is what I taught you. And he scolded Raju very badly. And that day onwards, Raju stopped copying. My dear Toastmasters, we should not copy others. So we have to think, we have to enlighten, we have so much of knowledge. We should not copy others. Should not copy others. So copying is a vicious practice. Don't copy. Back to you.